Brandon Johnson.
Everybody got
Brandon Edwards. Hey, we get over there, hell.
I'm sorry, MVP, Cole Porter. Hey!
Justin Timberlake.
And he needs a haircut.
Ashley.
Attaboy, Ashley. Yeah. Attaboy,
Ashley. Every time we play together, we win a championship.
Yeah. That's right, baby.
Tyreek.
Oh, yeah.
Wild,
Big Karsten Moore.
Tyler Lowe.
T-Lowe.
Come on in, man. Come on in.
You standing, you don't want it.
Playing with nothing but heart. Levon Omerson. Henry came back every time. Jeremiah Cooper, come on in.
Jeremiah.
Hey, Jeremiah.
Oh, yes, they call him Cheeseburger.
Josh Marshall.
Josh.
Jake,
sure. Yeah. You got everybody raise your hand if you don't have a medal.
Raise your hand, Justin.
No. Some people call me arrogant. Some of them say I'm cocky. I'm just confident. I ordered this 2 weeks ago. See, I wasn't satisfied with that medal. Back to back.
Today, 24-19. Beat them by 5 points again. You just beat a real good football team. You should be a proud, you should be real proud of yourself. And we had nothing but fight in the end. Hey, that's what champions are made of. Give yourself a hand. Give yourself a hand. Hey, we could have folded, a whole lot of times in that game. And we never folded. We never bound down. Super proud of you guys. So for those that's aging out, that's the way to go out as a champion. Next step is middle school for you. For those coming back, you got a title to defend. All right, so you got a lot riding on your shoulders. You carried that same burden from last year. I wish nothing but the best for all of you next year. I wish nothing but a three-peat championship for you guys. Alright. So again, go live this up.
Hey.
Remember, next week we have our banquet, our trophy ceremony, all that good stuff, guys. So it's not over. It's not over. But I just want to say I'm super, super proud of you guys.
I don't know if y'all got the email, but we're having a cookout at my house.
Want me to first window?
So, Coach, you want to just line them up and give them the trouble? You want to call them back out? Make sure you get your second medal. Make sure you get your second medal. And we'll grab some pizza.
See, that's why I call you superstar, because you sparkly boy.
You sparkly boy.